Welcome to rygurgle.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to customize or configure advanced roadmap in Jira. Whenever we are talking about advanced roadmap plans or their sections, whenever it is required to configure or customize the advanced roadmap sections, then we have to customize it according to our requirement. Jira is a solutions or project-based applications where we can customize each and every bit of the sections according to our requirement. So we'll see here how to customize advanced roadmap sections in Jira. For customization of advanced roadmap sections in Jira, we have to navigate it to the settings tab. And from there, click on product. Once we'll click on the products, we will navigate it into the configuration sections, where we'll have advanced roadmap customization, like the setting the permissions, hierarchy configurations, dependencies. So we'll see here how to customize it according to our need. So if you're visiting this channel first time, don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. And if you want to learn the complete Jira, please watch my Jira playlist where I've covered each and everything in detail. I'll also include the URL in description tab so that it will be easy for you to refer. So coming back to the customization of advanced roadmaps, let's select the first options where we can customize advanced roadmap permissions. Here we have permission sections where administrator or Jira administrator can manage all global permissions for advanced roadmap. And for your information, advanced roadmap is a part of premium Jira application. So those who are using Jira cloud version for free, so this advanced roadmap sections will be not there in their account. So make sure to have license version or premium account in Jira. Now here we have permission settings. So advanced roadmap administrator will set the group related configurations. If you want to add any other group, we can add other groups just selecting on add sections. Then advanced roadmap user, which will ability to create, view and edit the plan. So here we can also add n number of users. So if we want to delete someone, we can delete it simply clicking on this cross tab. And further, if we want to add it again, we will add it simply just adding this advanced roadmap viewer. So here, this is giving the flexibility or ability to browse and view plans in read-only mode. So the user who will be in this group, they will be able to just see. They cannot modify it or edit it. Again, if we want to add or remove any of the groups, we can add it. Even we can add individual user as well. Labs access. So this is the ability to access a user features that are in labs mode. And here, Jira administrator is the part of that group. Other user cannot be able to edit and modify the sections. Then share team management. So this will help us to access share team management and edit teams that are shared across plans. Again, Jira administrator or Jira software user and site admins will be able to access or modify this content. So next is advanced roadmap hierarchy configurations. So here we'll have different issue type hierarchy. So when we are creating any issues or sections, you will have all the issue types are available here. But if we want to add different other sections here, we have to add it from here. So once we'll click on create a new label, so here we have to define the name and post that we can add it in. Just let's say I'm adding feature in which issue types we want to add it. Here we will have all the options are available. So let's say I want to add as a incident. Then this feature will be added successfully. Once we'll click on save and changes, this will be applied to everyone. But if you want to remove, simply click on the remove sections and we will be able to remove it accordingly. And post that click on the save changes and this will be saved permanently for all the users. So whenever we are modifying, this will be applicable to global users. So if we have 100 projects that will be applicable to all of the 100 users. So this is how we can customize issue type hierarchy. We have another section in customization of advanced roadmap, that is advanced roadmap dependencies. So when we want to customize advanced roadmap dependencies, we have different sections like selecting issue link types that will be treated as dependency in plan. And here we can add n number of duplicates, clones, issue split. These all details are available. But if you want, we can make changes and save the changes that will be applicable to our advanced roadmap sections. And whenever we'll open this advanced roadmap sections, we will have that privilege to see it on detail. So here, whatever the changes we have applied, that will be applicable to in the sections. Again, I'm repeating, advanced roadmap is a part of premium versions or license version. So those who are using free versions of Jira Cloud, they won't be able to see the advanced roadmap sections. I've already covered detailed sessions about Jira advanced roadmap, how to use and customize it in detail. So I've also included the URL and description tab so that you'll be able to easily access it. So that's all about Jira advanced roadmap customizations or settings. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.